Dish Nation.
Welcome back to Dish Nation, people. Okay, y'all, for real, I am in shock, okay? Zoë Kravitz apparently had some growing pains, okay? She revealed growing up that she felt like a freak.
What type of freak? A sex one? Jesus.
She told reporters that she felt like a freak mostly around white kids.
Why is that?
Oh, really?
Well, she claimed it was a rough time for someone trying to discover who they are. I went to private school in Miami, surrounded by wealthy kids, mostly white. I felt like a freak because my hair was different. And little kids would come up to me and say, can I feel your hair?
Oh.
You know, that's regular when you like the different kid in a class.
Mm-hmm.
But when your mother's Lisa Bonet and your father's Lenny Kravitz, do you really give a shit with people? I mean, I would have been a mother.
Wanted to touch her hair too, just because she was their kid.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, as a kid, you know, other kids don't care. They're not interested. And kids are the meanest, rudest people to other kids.
Are you giving her any sympathy? Which is, I had it so hard. I went to private school. And I was
she should have heard this story say, and I went to public.
I know. It's like, what's the bad part?
Yeah, beat it with your champagne problems. Some kids didn't eat last night.
I had a corn tooth all through high school.
What's
a
that?
A giant yellow tooth that I had to get, you know, fixed when I finally moved to Los Angeles. My entire high school career
tell
had
nobody
a giant
that.
Corn tooth. You talk to me, Zoë Kravitz.
Heidi, we're going to help you out. Just stop telling people that story.